NWO Saturday Night continues for life. This week, the newest member, Marcus Bagwell, the pretty boy that's a hardcore redneck, will take on Pistol Pez Watley, the largest small man in wrestling. He's known as a Southern Heavyweight Champ. Tonight, they'll lock up for the U.S. title. Let's get down to the ring at 6.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next contest is for the United States Heavyweight title. Introducing first, the only man to ever come back for more from the NWO, weighing 240 pounds from Chattanooga, Tennessee, Pistol Pez Watley!
I'll tell you what, for Pez to be back this soon, he must have been doing pretty bad in his gambling there on the NFL. He must need the money.
Well, from the size of that derby, he's got to spend some grocery bill to take care of it.
Absolutely.
And cue the porno music, because here comes our newest addition.
Introducing the newest member of the NWO. He is defending the United States Heavyweight title, 239 pounds. Marcus Bagwell!
That's why everybody likes us.
Yes!
Bagwell in fine condition for his opening match here on the NWO segment. He's never too busy to primp at the last second. Peeling off the shirt for all the young teeny bops out there, and a few fans up there in Stamford, Connecticut may also enjoy that.
He looks fabulous.
He looks marvelous.
He looks out of sight.
Looking good, Mark.
He's going to fit right in. We've said it before, you can never go wrong with a pretty boy who's hardcore redneck to boot.
That's right. This guy will fight at the drop of a hat. We've said it a million times. That makes a million and one.
Good to see you, Marcus.
This U.S. belt is being basically defended by anyone and everyone.
Pez Watley goes over the rules, and Giant joins us at ringside. Get him, Marcus. Go get him, babe.
Referee Ants with the bell. Action.
Numbers are growing.
Look great in those jeans. They circle and collar and elbow lockup. Oh, deep arm drag.
He not only looks good, this guy fundamentally is very sound.
Hooked
in the grappling technique.
Hooks him deep.
Pez Watley. Pez doing, nice double by shot. Very nice.
He's going to.
Lat spread there, very nice.
Notice the deep attachments of the lats.
He's been doing some reverse grip Roser Yates style. Pick up slam, shows his power. My goodness gracious, Pez Watley.
Hooks him in deep and slams him with authority.
I would have to say that was
better. Bagwell, though, with a lot of power. This young man spends a lot of time in the gym. And like I said earlier, with his technique and ability wrestling, spend some time in the ring also. Student of the game, by the way.
A collar and elbow lockup once again. Oh!
Owen!
Watley returns it. Right back at you on a slice of white toast.
Oh, and that's not too good to be clowning around here.
No. Watley gonna get himself in big trouble here. Hey, Marcus, want to tell him this is our segment?
Referee X is in Pez Watley's face there. I think he says he hooked the back of his belt there. So Watley quickly taking some shortcuts. Collar and elbow.
Back of the ropes. We look for clean break here. Clean break. Marcus Bagwell breaks clean.
Gave him plenty of time for the clean break.
Upside his head with a
solid right hand.
Turnbuckles.
That damages the lower vertebrae.
I'll tell you what, the ring moved a good inch.
Across the ring.
Big turnbuckle, Watley. End over end.
and Bagwell turning up the heat.
Oh! Gives it to him again. Bagwell falls like a ton of, I can't even see.
Let's keep it clean, big man.
That's hard to at times.
Into the ropes, Irish whip. Oh, elbow.
Powerful, explosive elbow.
Love it.
Bagwell there showing great acceleration.
And a shot for all the teeny bops at home. The heartthrob of the NWO, Marcus Bagwell.
That's right. Tiger beat, eat your heart out. This guy is stacked. Watley getting up slowly. Pound on him a little more. And
looks he like, hooks him. It ooh, hooks
this
him.
Looks this could like, be
inverted neck breaker. We saw it, Marcus.
We saw it, and the people at home saw it too. Quite lovely. There's Watley. Oh, my. It back to the bicep.
It seems to be his favorite pose.
I think it is.
Congratulations, a victory. His first one on the NWO Saturday night.
Marcus Alexander Bagwell undefeated with the NWO on a win streak here.
The newest member of the NWO, Marcus Bagwell.
Oh, and he hits the archer shot made famous by one other than Arnold Schwarzenegger. Gonna try to get a word with him. Bagwell wants to make sure he looks absolutely perfect.
What do you think about this Wiley? He's a former Southern Heavyweight Champion. What kind of an opponent was he? I think I'm speaking for the entire NWO here. We know Pistol Pez Wiley's a great veteran. Speak into the mic. How about a round of applause for Pistol Pez?
I'm golf clapping.
I'm not gonna give him enough.
We all know he's a ring veteran, but everybody out there wants to be in the NWO. But there's only a select few that is allowed among the superstars of the NWO. And I was lucky enough to be let in that. I'm just glad to be here, baby. You're the mayor. Mark Bagwell, back to you, Kevin and Scott.
Yeah, you'll get your check. Take a hike there, buddy. Get out of here. Okay?
Teddy, pay Pez, Teddy. Let's get rid of him.
Yeah, get rid of him. Like once again to say hi to our buddy Hollywood Hogan sitting at home in the Florida area working on that wonderful tan. Bagwell, very impressive, Scott, in his opening bout here at the NWO.
Welcome addition. I'd like to echo your sentiments. Yo, Hollywood, you know you're kicking back. Be joining you soon. We're keeping an eye on your boy here, G Money.
Look forward to you, the Punk and Roddy Piper, very shortly at Starrcade.
Beating that transvestite like he owes you money.
Well, looks like that's it. We're out of here.
Thanks for joining us, and stay tuned for more cool stuff from the NWO.
See ya.